Okay, folks, today I'm doing my VHS collection in DVD. I told 4 clamshells, 14 VHS tapes, 14 subcovers, and 7 DVDs to show you guys my Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment movie collection. Let's get started with the clamshell tapes. Jumanji 1994 VHS, front, spine, back. Good movie. And this movie was made in 1994. And it's rated PG, total 104 minutes, December 7th, 1994. Okay, next up is Matilda. This is a 1996 VHS, front spine back. It's a good movie here. Next up is The Indian in the Cupboard. Spine back. And take it outside. Next up, and the last clamshell, Muppets from Space. Pretty good movie, too. 1999 VHS, Muppets from Space. Super relatable for French feet. Okay, now let's go to the slipcovers. And speaking of the 1996 features of Matilda, I have the 2005 reprint. Spine. Back. Sticker label, no print date. Next up is Godzilla, 1998 VHS. Back. Stick label, no proofing. Next up is Beverly Hills Ninja. This is a 1995 VHS. Wait, no, 1997 VHS, as it says on the back. Here's the 2000s reprint of Ghostbusters. It's been remastered. Yeah, it's a pretty good movie. The Master of Zorro, 1998 VHS. Sticker label, Blockbuster label. The Karate Kid, spine, back. Yeah. Great movie. Next up is A Knight's Tale, 2001 VHS. Spine. Back. Label, Blockbuster label. Here's a tape without a case. I lost the case on this one. At least the one. This is a good movie. Hook. And yeah, this is a good movie. Stick a label, no print date. Next up is Spider-Man, 2002 VHS. I'm hoping to get Spider-Man 2 on VHS. Next up is Men in Black. Also have this movie on DVD, which I'll be showing when I get to the DVD. I only have 3 tapes left after this one, so I don't predate. Next up is Sleepless in Seattle, which is fine. Good movie. I tried to upload the opening tape one day, but I got a copyright strike. Next up is As Good As It Gets. Spine. Back. Last tape. before we get through the DVDs, do first aids. Back. Now let's get to the DVDs. Starting with Men in Black, which I also have the VHS, which is right there. Spine. Back. Disc. I also have the sequel, Men in Black 2. I'm hoping to get this one on VHS. Spine. Back. And there's a disc on this one. I'm hoping to get Men in Black 3 when it comes out. Next up is Zoom, Academy for Superheroes. Spine. Back. Disc. Pablo Mall Cops. Spine. Back. First disc. Next up, Grown Ups. Pretty good movie. I like it. Next up is The Legend of Zorro. This is a 2005 release. Good movie too. 64. Mask of Zorro, which I have in VHS. Showed already. Here's the guide. Hoping to get the first one on DVD. The last DVD I have for my Call Me TriStar DVD is Monster House. It's flying back. And I currently have no Blu-rays from Columbia TriStar, which I'm hoping to get some soon. Disc. Yeah, Monster House, pretty good movie. Glad I have it. So, that's my entire VHS collection and the DVDs I have. See you next time. Goodbye, everybody.